what's in my bag. I don't really have any idea what to talk about, what my content is, so I will start with what's in my bag. This is my bag from Fjällräven Kanken. I bought it 2 years ago. I have this bag from quite some time. It's waterproof, original. I got it from Zalora. This bag was really famous few years ago, but now it's not trending anymore, but I'm still using it regardless. It has small compartment and a big compartment inside. It has another one and inside a small pocket. What's inside the big compartment I have here is my purse. I have my handphone, obviously, but I'm using it for to record. I don't have any camera yet. My AirPods, I'm using it now. Next thing is my power bank. I have umbrella from Ubiso Japan. It's really cute, it's small, but I rarely use it because as long as I remember, I don't really go out during rain, but I just put back in case, you know. Next, I have my sunglasses I bought from Cotton On. It's 2 pieces for 60 ringgit, I guess. But I have another pieces that I left at my house with a pink case. I really like pink though. Next, I have my comb. It's pink also. My pen. This is just a black pen. I bought for 3 ringgit from Ninjas. I have my perfume sugar bomb. I really like this perfume because it's small, it's easy to carry, it's travel friendly. It's my sugar bomb. The code is Sweet Fantasy. The scent is really sweet. I bought from my sister, so if you guys want to buy it, are really interested in sugar bomb, you can DM me. You can DM me or comment down below. I have lipstick. I always have at least one lipstick inside my bag because I want to touch up my lips. So this is Birthday Suit on lipstick from Maybelline. I actually have swatched it before. It's here, the color. Matte lipstick. Good. Aesop Trinus. The color is here. Also, I have my hairband. To put everything here. Actually, it can fit a lot more. Like, if I want to go to like sleep over at my sister's house. I bought this bag only because it can fit my outfits. It's very small, it fits a lot of things. Then, I think it's a compartment where I put my face mask. I put my hair clip. I just bought this hair clip from DIY. It's really cheap though, it's just 2 ringgit or something. Next, front cat, my key, this is my house key, my squishy. I just got these squishy toys last week from Giant. There is a store in front of the Giant, so I actually have been searching for this kind of squishy for a long time, but I actually want the cat one where it has the round stomach and then you can just squish the stomach, because I really like cat, but there is no cat unfortunately, and this is the only thing that I like sex cat, so I just bought this hairband and also happy, and also another point. And for the side, okay, I don't really put anything. I just leave it here. What's special about this bag is it has the name tag here, where you can write your name, your address, and your contact number in case that your bag gone missing, so people can contact you back. So that's it for my first video. I will looking forward to make another YouTube channel in the future. So if you guys have any suggestion on which content I should do, or which video, like makeup tutorial or anything, you can comment down below for a suggestion. And don't forget to like and subscribe and share. So that's it for today. Hope you guys have a good day. Bye.